Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Share Knowledge Video Tutorial. In this video I am going to show you how to set your Windows 10 taskbar icons in center like Windows 11. One way you can make Windows 10 taskbar like Windows 11 is to center the taskbar icons, because Windows 11 has the taskbar icons on the center by default. So you can easily move the taskbar icons to the middle on Windows 10 as well. That is what we are going to do, so watch the video and subscribe channel. Okay, let's start. To do that, first of all, unlock the taskbar, right click on the taskbar and deselect the option lock the taskbar. Again, right click on the taskbar, then cursor move on toolbars and then select the links. Now you will see the links toolbar appear on the taskbar bottom right of the screen. Right click on it and unselect show text and show title. Then links text will disappear, but the vertical line still be there. You can see here. Now drag the vertical lines all the way to the left. This will snap the icons to the right of the taskbar. From that point, you will be able to set icons in the middle of the taskbar like Windows 11. Now you can drag the icons to the middle of the taskbar. Okay. Once complete, lock the taskbar. Now you will see icons fixed in the middle of the taskbar like Windows 11. You are done. If you want back to normal Windows 10 taskbar icons, right click on the taskbar, then cursor move on toolbars and then deselect links. That's it. I hope this video helped for you. Thanks for watching and supporting. If you have any issues, so please let me know in the comment section below. Your contribution is more confidence. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more useful videos. Once again, thanks for watching and supporting. See you next video. Bye. Take care.